Senua Saga Hellblade 2 is the game to play right now for the sheer visual fidelity it puts out on the table alone. You see, this is one of the most visually stunning releases yet, and a game that asks a lot from the PC hardware. Thankfully, I am here today to tackle that hardware demand and provide you with a solution to maximize the FPS numbers in Senua Saga Hellblade 2 on the PC platform. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Senua Saga Hellblade 2 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. LowSpecs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Think about the pain. Use your mind. You are a warrior.
You should not have come here, child.
This dark land, it pushes back. She's so far from home, from all she's ever known, half drowned, lost in a world still clouded to her eyes. But she won't yield. She must fight on, as she always has. Remember, we've been to hell before.